Hello, I am speaking Dr. Desh Bandhu Bajpai from Kanak Polytherapy Clinic and Research Center, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. My mobile number is 860462 9190. Today I will tell you in this video cast about the arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis and joints disorders, whatever they may be. Please listen it. Thank you. Now you see here the knee joints and other body joints which are is seen here. Now this is the shoulder joints and how arms is moved. Movement of arms you see here and other joints, the smaller joints of finger, and there this is synovial fluid and synovial membrane, and the joint articulation you see here is a very tiny one. The movement of joints, this is knee joints, and the ligaments are here, seen here, and other joints with synovial fluids. This is knee joint. So almost the knee joint is affected, and how this is works you can see here. जोड़ों के दर्द के लिए और द ज्वाइंट्स आर अफेक्टेड इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी दैट इज यू सी हियर द ज्वाइंट्स आर सीन एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द ज्वाइंट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन बॉडी इज सीन हियर. In this way, the muscular system are adjoining with this skeletal system and bony joints. Now, the activities you can see here with the promotion. Now, you can see here the lower extremities of human body. And the pelvic girdle which is seen here. Now this is the pelvic girdle, you can see here how it is made, and the joints you have already seen. Now the other joints you can see here, these are the joints, the shoulder joints, how these are joints works, and the flexion of arms all around in a circle and in a shoulder condition. So now this is the another joints you can see here. So when arthritis takes place, it causes inhibition in the movement, in the movements of all the section which you have seen. Arthritis and joint diseases are curable by Ayurveda, Homoeopathy, Unani and Nature Cure integrated and combined management and treatment. Now I will tell you here how the joints are works in our body. These are the joints. These are the vertebral joints, this is the elbow joint, this is immovable joints of head, these are cartilaginous joints, and these are hip, ball and socket joints. So you see here is different types of joints in our body, and here you will see the knee joints. This is a knee joint position. You can see here better, and after that one must understand what type of. Now here is the joints, you see these are the This is pelvic bone. These are the femurs and the shoulder bone, the ribs, the head. So you can see here better. Now in this one, these are the skeletal system. Here is given. Better you can see it. And here you will see the whole of the back, the skeleton back, the posterior view. You can see here, this is the back part of, and this one is the frontal, the torso one. This one is the ribs. All the ribs are given here, and the hip bone. These are the ribs. You can see. These are the shoulder joints. You can see the supply of shoulder joints, blood supply, and the other one. Now here you can see the supply. The leg side, the foot one, the supply, blood supply with the, here is also you will see the nerves of lower sides, and in this way you can see here the muscles of back and front. The back side muscles are given here, and this is the position. You can see, and now in this one you see the position of muscles. This is shoulder muscles. These are the shoulder muscles. These are the hip muscles. Hip muscles, how on the musculature of thorax and abdomen. You can see here. So human body muscles, you can see, are the front side and the back side. Now this is abdominal pelvic region, and I want to show you the normal joints. This is a normal joint. Now you must understand that this is a normal joint. You see it very carefully, and this normal joint, when osteoarthritic changes takes place, then how its position, you can see the changes in the normal joints. And in rheumatoid arthritis, this is also given here. So this, you must understand it. There is normal one, this one is osteoarthritic changes, this one is rheumatoid arthritis. So here you will see in this model, you will see how the joints are here. You can see, well, you see here, well, these are the joints of this one joint, and the back one, this one is here, this is cervical region. And in this way, you see here, the joints here and here, and here is also, and this one here is also, you will see the joints. So carefully you see it, here is the joints. So when there is changes in the joints, there is changes, then osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis takes place. So this is a curable condition by Ayurveda, Homoeopathy, Unani, Yoga and Nature Cure, integrated and combined management and treatment. It can be cured, and those who are suffering with this disease condition, they should go through the ETG Ayurveda scan, electrophysiography and other examinations, so that they will get cured. This is a definitely curable disease condition, and sometimes all the smaller and bigger joints of the body, this one here and here, 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 here in back, here in foot. So sometimes the whole body is affected with the arthritic condition. So this is called polyarthritis. So this is also a curable disease condition. And in our research center, we have cured many cases and they are getting relief. So this should be carefully taken. Thank you.